Shocking facts about Hrithik Roshan. Real name and nickname. Many of us don't know that Hrithik Roshan is not the official name of this handsome hunk of Bollywood. His official name is Hrithik Nagarth and his nickname is Duggu. Shocking first salary in Bollywood. Hrithik appeared in Bollywood when he was kid. In the film Asha, he appeared in a dancing scene. He got ₹100 as the first salary for that appearance and he bought a toy car with that money. He is not only an actor, he is not only a brilliant actor, but he also worked as an assistant director for the film Koyla and Karan Arjun. The actor used to sweep floors and serve tea while assisting his father, who was the director of these two films. A chain smoker. This fitness freak actor used to be a chain smoker for a long time, and that habit created serious health issues many times. He was eager to quit it, and after 5 attempts, he finally stopped smoking in 2011. Serious health issues. Hrithik had to suffer a lot when he was diagnosed with scoliosis, a spine deformity. Doctors told him to stop dancing for this spine disease, but he was not ready for that as dancing was his passion. He also went through speech therapy as a kid to overcome his stammering. A successful businessman. Apart from acting, Hrithik runs many successful businesses. He has his own fashion brand named HRX. School life and higher studies. Hrithik was extremely brilliant in his school days. He went to Bombay Scottish School and graduated from Mumbai Sydenham College. This handsome actor went to USA for master's degree but didn't complete the course for opting his career in Bollywood. Other secret facts. Hrithik got 30,000 marriage proposal from his fans on Valentine's Day in the year 2000. He's a certified diver and performed all the stunts in Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara himself. Michael Jackson and Shammi Kapoor are Hrithik's inspirations. He considered them as his guru. He is the 5th Indian actor to have a wax statue in Madame Tussauds Museum in London. London and Phuket are his favorite holiday destination. He often goes there with kids to spend quality time. Hrithik loves to travel around the world, but he never wants to go to Japan. Hrithik loves to eat, but doesn't like clicking pictures while eating. He's a true lover of samosa. JW Marriott Spanish restaurant named Arola is his favorite food destination. With having the collection of expensive cars, he has a passion for cars and his favorite car brand is Mercedes. Hrithik loves to read books. He said that books helped him to quit smoking. His favorite superhero is Superman. This star is pet lover. He has couple of expensive dogs as his pet. Which is the most interesting and shocking fact of Hrithik?